Hang on, let me turn the volume up. It's a bit quiet. What the fuck? Is this... Did someone request a meme level? Who would do such a thing? Alan. What the hell is this?
Hi there. Let's see if I can beat my best time.
What? Hey there, Chev. Hey, Chaos. What's the point of this? Can I shimmy? No. Fuck. I'm playing Tomb Raider 2, idiot. Alright, guess we're gonna go for a swim. What?! Alright. Can I go in here? Okay. Alright. Okay. I don't know. Are they guarding this medipack? Can I just take this, please? Oh, thank you. Gotta remember to Well, I guess that's one way to take air. What? Oh, randomized Bartoli's return. We need to make it happen. Maybe it is randomized already. I mean, right there, those are some top quality doors right there. Can we kill the scuba Steves or? Right, they're dead. There's so many of them. Oh, there's a... Oh, this is handy. There's a... What the hell is this? I should try and learn to do this glitchless. Oh, okay. The sharks are about. Ah, let's have a little look. Oh, there's a lever. I can't really pull it because I've got a shark on my ass. A solid zero. That is... I think you're being a bit too generous. Come on, there must be someone out here that thinks this is a masterpiece. We've not even scratched the surface of the level. We can't give it a zero rating yet. Wasn't there an item around here? I think... Good point. There was an item, but... There is, it's here. Good old M16 ammo. Oh my god, it was not worth. Alright, so what did that do? Nope. Oh, there's something there. A medipack. Where is Alan? I exactly. The sewers. I think this is the randomizer, actually. This is what happens when you randomize levels with geometry. What? How did I die? Alright. Putting this level in the game. Is this guy gonna die now? Oh, okay, that can kill you. Alan's challenge. Alan. I'm just, yeah. I wasn't looking hard enough. Good game, by the way. The white goo. Uh-huh. Oh yeah, yeah. How did I not see that? Silly me. Alright, I need to jump from the higher part. Oh, what a nice pipe. Nice pipe. Why not? Let's go around. Who is loving this level right now? I am. can't even see if the guy dropped anything. What is it, like one sentence? It's a big level set. No! Oh, fuck. Oh. I just want to have fun. Right. Oh, for fuck's sake. No. 5 fucking levels. It can't be this. What's over there? What the hell is this? What's the point of that? What is over there? Yeah, fuck that. I'm not doing that for a fucking secret. No secrets. Feels bad, man. Right, where was that door? You okay there, buddy? Yeah, I need the secrets to complete the game. Imagine that. Don't imagine it. I think it was Lily. I think. But don't you guys love it though when you go from a really lovely looking level, you know, one that's really well designed, it's got some nice interesting puzzles, to this? Isn't it such a great feeling? Uh-huh. If you continue to play this or not. Do we even need a poll to know the answer? Right, I'll save because you just don't know if the water's going to kill you or not. Oh, it didn't kill me. Everyone votes yes. Where the f- Okay, I think it's this way. Oh, thank you, Dash. I have excellent taste. Is this what it takes to be a TRLE streamer? Once you experience this, you become accepted. Better than underneath it. I wish I could say you're wrong. I'm not surprised anymore. I'm not surprised. Is this the room where we're going to Alt F4? Oh. And then you push that block. Yeah. Sorry, your flashbacks. Ahead of its time. When was it made, Danza? Yesterday. Oh. Well, at least you get rewarded for all this block pushing. I can't really complain. It's nice and straightforward, and I like it. Alright, say if it was like a 10 or 20 minute puzzle of just pushing blocks, probably that. That would be my limit. Are you fucking kidding me? What if I do this? No. He cheated! No! I don't wanna die! I'm dead, aren't I? A quite bad person. You can't see it, but I've collected all the secrets. And, yeah, this is a really fucking good level already. Remember, if the level is shit, always save. Wait, that was the proper way. Walk past the doors. Can you? If we can find a step. Hang on. We gotta look for that step. I don't think there is one. Feels bad. Imagine going out of your way to look for glitches. Because you don't want to play the level normally. Oh yeah, there could be a secret on the left. Yeah, I'll try and get that one. Look away. Save. No! I want that secret. I have to get that secret, or else. Wait, can't I just slide down? Oh my, April, did you put this secret here? Come on, be honest. I'll try rolling. That might work. Or maybe no, it won't work. Might need to jump earlier. We did it! Alan! Good old Alan. I think I'm supposed to jump twist. Thanks to GG, I guess. Aha. At least there's a picture of a ladder. So, do you guys think that the last level is Bartoli's hideout? Hydrogen creatures. Are they the Ekin? No. The last level is Alan himself. Okay, I need a key. And is this another key? Yeah. Boulder? Ah, is this the almighty softlock? let's see. I can climb this, right? Oh, it's the barrel. Maybe the guy got better. And the last level is just a masterpiece. Hey, Michaela. Thanks for good luck. Like, we are shitting on this level the entire time, but then we'll just be gobsmacked to the last one. We're like, what the fuck? I'm sorry, Alan. Alan is a fucking god. Please forgive us. Oh no. The floor is back, guys. The floor is back. Where do I go? What do I do? Oh, shit. What's this? Key. Right, we need to head back out. And there's a medi too. Let's grab that. Oh, no, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to heal. Is this a block? If this was vision of future, that would be a block. What in the world? There's a button. Are they crashing? Hang on, let me think this through. Okay, that's... Oh shit, I should have cancelled that. This has to be a good one, right? You're not gonna be mean to me, Alan, are you? Alan! Okay. That was close. Should be in Kaizo. Yeah. Oh, this is great. Oh, this is not gonna work. Come on, that looked cool though. But Alan's just not gonna give it to me. He doesn't care about style. No! Maybe a bit of a... Okay, this is gonna work. Suggestive spikes. They're not actually spikes. They don't kill you. Hey there, Jojo. Can I... Yeah, I've noticed that too. Maybe he's starting a trend. Oh yeah, fuck that secret. Keyhole block. Water. I suppose that is for when you grab the secret and then you fall down. Makes sense. And is this where I... No, I didn't come from here. Ladder. Ladder, and now stuck. Push it. I assume that block you gotta push it from the other side. In order to get to the top. It's like Maria Doria, but better. I definitely agree. Uh-huh. Okay, why can't all pickups be like that? Shotgun is left. I suppose I need to do that just to get the secret. Or not. Do There's probably a hidden block somewhere. Do I really want to do this just for a secret? Let's see what's here. Worth it. Like, what did that switch do? Okay, so that part's done. Something I need to do around here. There was a block I think that's a block. Oh, okay. Then let's check the other side. Da, da. Oh. So that's what the switch did. The switch was just for Uzi ammo. Okay. Oh, okay, for this as well. Do, 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 do. I love it. Are you there, Triple? I don't know. Too much. 14 sticks. Save, so I'd have to do this again. That secret, though. Shall we go for it? The secrets in this level was so good. Yeah, that was a pretty decent one. Maybe that was the reward. Stopping the music. Oh. Okay. That was close. One HP. Okay. What do I have to do here? So there's a platform there. I think I just do a running jump. Yeah, I don't like the look of that. Three medipacks. This guy's a nutter. Oh my. What is going on? Hello? Can I progress? What is this? Get a flare out. I'm supposed to go to the right. No. Almost kinda cool. What the f- Three, yeah. It means that you gotta tank the damage. What is this garbage? then it's Kaizo Raider. I mean, I guess I gotta go where the. I've no fucking clue, to be honest. Isn't this hard? Just... Lara! Just fucking jump! It's not hard. I should have saved it when... Yeah. Ah, that's what you do. You hit your head on the... Who would have thought? Okay. One down. One more to go, hopefully. Or not. Maybe I'll just do a running jump down there. Okay. And then I do a neutral jump. Alright, bit of a delay. A skidoo, please. Please no. Oh, the stumble. Please no skidoo. No! Fuck's sake. Alright, let's just keep on going and see what. No, no, let's. Alright, that's. Oh, okay, I survived. I don't know. Okay, I need to do it. I need to jump in there and flare cancel all that. Never. Yeah, I know. It never ends. Flare cancel didn't even go off then. Blame Alan. His name is Alan. No, I didn't fucking jump and I'm dead. I gotta jump straight away, jump straight away. Please, no more shit. I'm gonna save. Where am I going? Alright. What is this room? Are we in Atlantis? Of course. Uzi. Whoa, that was a strange pickup. Oh, fuck's sake. A nightmare. Oh, lever. I've got a lever. And now I'm gonna die. Oh, we got the Uzis! But we're dead. Fuck. No! Yes! Ah, fuck the Uzis. Okay, let's just kill these guys. So let's just use a shotgun instead. Okay. No loads, no meds or secrets. Please no. Let's grab the Uzis because I totally have the weapon, right? Alright. Where do I go? Ladder. See? Panaro knows. Alan! Come on. Who else really likes Jurassic Park 3 here? There must be some more fans. I should put the ringtone as a sub-alert thing or something. Or the follow. Imagine Tomb Raider 1 had worse level designs than the game. We wouldn't be here. Tomb Raider just wouldn't exist. Okay, spikes. Yeah, 3, I really liked 3. I thought 3 was better than 2. The fifth one, let's see what he did there. Fucking guy. What? We're back here! Yay! Alright guys, so for the speedrun, we need to find a quap to go under here. You've only seen the first one and Jurassic World. I might have seen a bit of 2 and 3 as a kid, but I don't remember. I've seen the first, second, third, and Jurassic World. I've not seen the second one. Why am I hot? I'm not playing 2 minutes. Three. I'm not playing 2 minutes. How are the Lego games? I've got like a load of them, but just I've not played them. Yeah, I did. It's because of. Funny enough, I was playing 2 minutes 3 yesterday. Scuba Steve room. Okay. Oh, we're in the Great Wall. What in the world? What in the world? What in the world? Where do we start? More creative. I'm telling you now, the last level is going to be a masterpiece. You guys shitting on our boy Alan, gonna regret it. He is the level designer. He's the beast. He doesn't, yeah. Alright, okay. What's going on over here? Cube of walls. That's his signature design. Is there really a random piece of rock here? There is. Oh, I think I know what to do here, right? You just... Is this really... It is. It actually is. He's a genius. Does it have a skidoo? I wouldn't be surprised. The next level is the best. We can only hope. Probably. Right. Time for the backflip. Okay. No. Bad. Sure, what to do? I need to hang on, go down a bit. Oh shit! He's gone and done it. He's angered everyone. In 2020, yeah, this it was ahead of its time. Oh, is there? Fucking blind. See, April knows. So all that was for a secret. Okay. I was thinking there was some, like, jump that you had to do to get somewhere. Let's see what does happen. Yeah. Okay. Well, we got a secret. We're getting somewhere. What is this thing here? What, gone to shit? Uh-huh. Could be. There's a lever up there. Dedication. And it's a free update too. Holy shit. Look at all that Uzi ammo. Who made this? Our good friend Alan. I see the second secret, but fuck. So what opens that door? Maybe that lever? Let me in. What the fuck? Is she like void in a block? Oh, god damn it. Okay, how do I get there? From there. Oh, brilliant. I know, it should be higher. It should be higher. Hey there, Tinkerbell. I'm trying everything here. Please let me win. Okay. Well, I don't think it's anywhere here then. What the hell is that? And there's another lever there too. TRLE is your favorite. Hey there, Pasty. This looks magnificent, amazing, brilliant. Oh. Okay. Okay. Now how do I get down? Oh, it's right for pistols. Oops. What gives you that impression? So what am I supposed to do with this block? Okay. You saw nothing. Oh shit. Wait, what is this level even called? Pyramids of Teotihuacan. Great Wall. Seeing if there's anything around here. Does no one see that pyramid? What are you, blind? I mean, it's right there. Hopefully I can make this. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. How does one describe this? Oh, so this is where you get the secret, I think. The plot is quite something. This game has a plot. What the f- Oh, maybe I go on the left side instead. Yeah. Nope. Shit. Sort of, yeah. Sort of pyramids. Maybe they look like triangles, I don't know. Triangle things. Nice. We got a real gun. Now, how do I get down? Winston. Oh, that's a huge spoiler. Can I fake grab down here? This must be the end. It just keeps getting better and better. Fun times. I'll let that spider live. Right, what do I do? What do I do? The same shit. First try. Who's ready for the library? Oh God, man, I can't wait. Isn't that a bit overkill? Jesus Christ. Well, I'm not complaining. Alright, maybe I will do some complaining. How many boulders do I need to heal through, Alan? Let me through. Run not. Okay, I've downloaded that one too. Oh shit, I'm dead. Yeah. Save. Got outsmarted, Alan. You ain't gonna fuck with me. Heh, heh. Heh. What the fuck? Can I go in there? Oh, it appears I'm dying. Am I stuck? God. Alan. He is a trap god. I mean, I'm not gonna make this with a jump twist. Nope. I'm gonna have to just reload. That's all we're gonna take from this TRLE. Alan? Fucking Alan. Alan! Just run to the wall and backflip. Could that work? No! Alright, I'll try that one. I'll try that suggestion. No, that's... Just run to the wall. Oh. Yeah. I see. Heh. Outsmarted again, Alan. Think you can get me twice? This fucking guy. Years of shit. No, don't do a running jump, you fucking dumbass. Okay. We're all going on a summer holiday. Ah! The exit's up. Oh, here. Okay, yeah. He's a genius! Let's just take a look. A little look at this room. Look at this room. Oh my. Oh, look at this room too. It never ends. So what do I do here? Are you there, Zone? Yeah. So that's why Alan gave me a lot of medipacks. Thank God. He has a soul. Where do I go? Oh. I did survive. Just kill these spiders and then take a little look at this room. Maybe that's for a secret. There. Oops. I don't know. Well, you're supposed to go that way, I think, anyway. I don't think you could even make this. All right, Alan. All right. I'll do it the normal way. You win. Okay, go straight ahead. The thing is, there's a bright collapsible tile, and my eyes are looking at that. Alan, you're not going to deceive me anymore. I've had enough of your shit. No! Okay. We're getting there. Don't worry, we'll get the first try. We're gonna get it. We're not gonna get it. Maybe if I just jump onto the lower platform instead of that one, it could work. Oh, nice. I blame M-Man for that one. Don't tell him. So here... Okay. Right. Flare cancel. Probably not. Okay, earlier. Too early, and also I missed it. Oh, why? No, I don't want guns. Fuck's sake. I will get this in one sequence. I will get it. Okay, that was not my fault. The trap got me there. I need to... Fuck. Alright, let's use brain here. Let's use brain. I don't think you can make it from the upper one. Sick. I could try it. It seems too far away. Oh, this fucking level though. There's probably a really easy way of doing it. You know, a simple jump. It's just a simple jump. Alright, we'll go on the top platform. No more fucking around. Oh, that boost though. Jesus. Oh, fuck's sake. Oh! What do I do? Fuck! I'm surprised that didn't work. Oops. Yeah. We'll get there. We'll get there. Especially when that happens. Come on. Save! What the fuck? Oh! A standing jump. Just side flip. So I need to roll from the side, don't I? Yeah. Okay. I'll try and jump onto the Okay. Perfect time to save. First time, yes! First try, hell yeah. Let's fucking go. This room looks very inviting. Alan sure likes his traps. This must be GG, right? Yeah. It has to be. A nice little invention. In the main game, I just wish every level was like Great Wall. Well, what do we have here? Detonator key. Am I free? Am I finally free? Of course. It's not even moving. Is there something on there? Check every single one, I guess. Am I supposed to jump into the chopper? Oh. Okay. Bye. Describe that level. Oh no, it's Tibet. Shit. Oh, I could have been. A genius of a level. Yeah, why not? Let's just slide down. I mean, what's the worst that can happen? Why not? Why not? Hello. How do I get out of here? That's one way. Well, I suppose I just drop down. Like that, yeah. Ah! Okay, I shouldn't waste medis like that. See, we need the autos. Dun 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 dun. I can't see anything here, so I'm just going blind. What are those boulders? It crashed!
Fuck. We didn't even get a warning.
Alan. Alright, let's go again! What the fuck? What is this level? Again. Right, I need to save more. April is always right. Right. I'm on the save. I'm on the save. Do it now. Right, I need to slow down here, I think. Yeah, slowing down with the skidoo, that works, right? Right, guys? I'm scared. Go! Go! Oh my goodness. Laura! Fuck. Oh, this is amazing. Go down slowly. Fuck! See, I'm barely pressing forwards here. Save. Go down backwards. Oh, look how huge this level is. Look at what. To be honest, I would be very scared if there was 10 large medis. You know what that means. It's gonna be hell afterwards. Right. Is it safe? Oh, is it safe? No more shenanigans? No? No? Okay. Alright, I need to... I hear something. Unstraighten the... Make it look like a level. We got the Uzis! Thank you, Alan. Ah, it's not found. Okay, we'll go through here. Got you covered, guys. What's the point of this? Oh. You called it. You called it. You're inside the mind of Alan. This doesn't get rid of the music. I'm so sorry. Did you guys know there's crows in this level? I kind of like you know platforming where you fail the jump? No, when you climb something. Has anyone ever played the Talos Principle? Actually, it might be a bit of a spoiler, but well, not really. That game is quite old. You like climb this tower. I thought that was pretty cool. Do, do. Yeah. I did. Fuck. Stunning jump. You'd be saving up to every jump. I should. I really should. Reviews. Alan is like the guy that shits on everyone's level. With his 550 reviews. This level fucking sucks. If you want to play a real level, you play mine. What a dude, what if Alan is like watching right now? Oh shit. I can't. Save. No. Oh, that was a sneaky one, Alan. But I saw it coming. Just like that jump. Fuck. The floors are... The level's too small. There's not enough pyramids. Poseidon Sanctum reboot and... Fuck! Someone recommended that, Tomb Raider 2 Revised. So is that just pretty much Tomb Raider 2 in the Tomb Raider 4 engine? Alan! Clip the own... It would just be me saying Alan. Alan! Fucking Alan. Alan! Alan! A key. Do I just jump down now? No, oh, I do jump down. Oops, I need to... What is that, Danza? I know where the keyhole is. It's Alan. Wait. The Alan. Are you talking about the Velociraptor Alan? Alan. Actual Alan Partridge. Or the real Alan. What do you mean, no? Oh, we got the music back. I just need to find a keyhole. Alan! This fucking guy. What? Okay, I'll promise I won't die. I promise. So how high is this ceiling? Okay. I don't think I can grab this. I think it's just a running jump. Yeah. Alright, is this a slope? I think so. Oh, it's not. Those bots. Be gone. Did anyone notice what that did, by the way? I was too busy banning. You know Alan. Alan is probably the most famous person ever. Oh, I got. Oh, yeah. Well, just for some Uzi ammo. Just Uzi ammo, right? Just. Okay. What do I do here then? What? Oh, maybe it's like a sick jump. No. Alan saw through that shit. It's like you're not doing glitches here. You're not doing curve jumps. Oh shit. He got me right there. Right, how I need to go down. Okay. Then how do I get here? And also, what did that lever do? Because the door. Oh, it could be. Go through the tunnel for the music. What did that lever do? Oh. Over here. So I got two keys now. It's back. Right, it's this one. There's gonna be another door behind this one, right? He's a genius. And now we're going to climb the inside of the tower. Hello. We going on another adventure. Yay! What in the world? Right, give me a second, guys. Well, what do we have here? Alan loves us. Whoa. Whoa! Oh my. $2,000. That's a lot of ammo. I wonder why. Oh my, okay, I see. No, I don't want that one. Oh shit. Jesus, the gangbang's real. I know the, I think I know the reasoning why this floor is flat. Someone else did this level. It can't be Alan. Right. Save. I don't want to do that again.
Cool.
Honestly, I should have just grouped them all together and just used the grenade launcher. But where's the fun in that? Uh-huh. Do rescue Hannah again. I've seen there's a lot of hype with the speedrun of it lately. Yes. P1. Alright, how many dragons? How many dragons? Let's use the M16. Or maybe not. Uzis. No! Fuck! Alright. Let's try the grenade launcher this time. Where is it? It's the right? Okay. Wait. Can we do something sneaky here? Oh my god. Okay. I need to save. Oh, I need to roll. Let's do it again. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Okay, there was a lever around here. What did that do? Wait, that's it. When am I planning to run this? Never.